Russia fired a half dozen of its rare Kinzhal hypersonic missiles at Ukraine on Thursday. It includes high-precision long-range air, sea, and land-based weapons, including the Kinzhal hypersonic missile system, hit key elements of Ukraine's military infrastructure, enterprises of the military-industrial complex, as well as energy facilities that support them. All assigned targets were hit,